Okay, so this is our patient. She's 50 years old, and she's gonna get her Ulthera and filler, Ulthera and thread today. And today is June 3rd of 2019. So how are you feeling?
I'm feeling good. I'm very excited.
So what do you think about the Ulthera and the thread?
I've been a patient of Dr. Kang's for probably 6 or 7 years now. And I had come to him in my kind of early 40s. I was in a rut. I had been getting Botox from another doctor. It wasn't effective. I wasn't getting the results that I wanted. And I have a very close friend who had been going to see Dr. Kang for a long time, and I mean, her results were remarkable. She's already gorgeous, but she just was so beautifully enhanced, and she encouraged me to come. And I did, and from that first appointment, he was very thoughtful. He took a real look at my face, and he has an artist's eye. So he looked at the proportions and the symmetry, and he really gave me good advice about what would work best for my face. And what we decided to do was continue doing Botox, which he's done very effectively. We also added in some fillers to correct some of the portions or even out some of the proportions of my face. So we have been pursuing that for a while. I added on some lip fillers. I'm going to be 50 this month. Probably 2 years ago, I did a thread lift, which was amazing. It had great results. It really just kind of, as I'm getting older, I notice my face is falling, gravity's pulling it down, and he's really helping to kind of fight against that gravitational pull and keep me kind of lifted. And I feel when I look a little more youthful, I feel more youthful. I'm an interior designer. I feel like the way I look is a part of my brand. It's important for me to present myself in a way that my clients have confidence in the kind of work I'm going to do. So it's important for me to continue doing these types of treatments with Dr. Kang. Today we're going to do the Ult therapy to continue tightening the collagen in my face. I can see now that it's definitely starting to fall again. It's definitely time for this treatment. And then the string lift, again, we're going to come back in and just try and lift things up just a little bit, just to, again, give me that youthful looking face without looking pulled. And that's the beautiful thing about this combination is you get almost the same result as you would if you'd gone in surgically, but it's without that heavy pulling look. You see so much unfortunate cosmetic surgery, particularly in the area where I work and where I live, and it's a kind of a cautionary tale. So having found Dr. Kang, and again, he goes in and he's so thoughtful, and he's really looking at it with an artistic eye, and he's guiding you in a way that makes you look the best you can look without looking overdone, or no one's ever thought that I had any kind of cosmetic procedure done. They just think I'm maybe a few years younger than I actually am. So that's been the kind of amazing byproduct of these treatments.
Okay, so thank you for your perspective today.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.